guys, welcome back. Another video on Redmi Note 8 Pro. Just flash the Global Stable 11.06 this morning. No update so far. No Android 10. Sooner we will get it. Everything stock. It's not rooted. And I don't use the game tool. Let's see how the performance. I will be testing 4 games, Spider-Man Web of Shadows, maybe Final Fantasy, Medal of Honor, Vanguard, and Legend of Zelda, Skyward Sword. Okay, the first game. Spider-Man Web of Shadows. I'm trying to use the on-screen button with a typical layout. Right now running at 1x resolution. Okay, the setting. CPU clock speed at 40%. The rest are default. OpenGL, stretch, and enhancement. Okay, we increase to 2x resolution. This is a custom build Dolphin emulator. The MMJ version 9595 version 0. Okay, Spider-Man Web of Shadows. Let's see if we can use the classic controller. Play around with the setting. This is the extra setting. Press 1. New game. Running at 2x. Time of this game problem, almost all pawn. Okay, skip the EFB. Access from CPU.
You have it, don't you? You know what that does to you. You know how it can change you.
Nothing effect.
When this is said and done,
small bezel
at the chin.
Running. 1x sure no problem. 2x also no problem, but the frame drop a bit, but the performance it's still there. More or less 16-18 frames. If I use the 2x resolution, I think maybe we can get some extra sharpness in the graphic at 720p. There we go. Auto. I say freeze. For blocking. C plus Z blocking. Down. So we swing thing down. Thank you. Okay, that's it. Too long already on the Web of Shadows. Second game, Final Fantasy Crystal Barrels. This one a bit hard to emulate, even on Poco. Hold on, let me adjust my... Running at 2x. This game, the graphic really stunning. Only the audio problem. Even on Poco, same performance. Okay, sometimes okay, sometimes it's worse.
There's nothing here to report. All quiet out here, guys. What a dull gig.
What a dime.
Successes, the better.
Take good care of the Alexis, you hear?
And don't go starting any trouble, Leo. You cause enough trouble just by existing.
Stop using me, then.
What is that?
What?
Is that a bird?
What was that? Their airship? What is this? What's going on?
Now he's okay, and then...
We can't take on this many! Leo, we're pulling back! Hey, Leo! Leo! Whoa!
Whoa.
Leave it to me! Leo! Hey, Leo! Respond! Leo!
Crystal Bearer! That's a swing. Shoot!
Oh yeah!
Hold on. Let's use the sensor for IR. Hey, hey.
Thank you.
family.
Where's the escort craft?
Ching, there it is.
Six here only.
Photographers were invited on this flight.
In fact, this one very good, the story.
I
haven't finished this game.
Who are you
halfway
there?
Through.
I'm the escort. You called for me.
The ending of this game, very good.
Whoa!
This girl.
What's gonna pop out now?
And the hero.
I'll just have to drag it out!
Crystal Bearer. Turing Gaming, we try to do some setting. Enhancement. Electronic. And we can try the game turbo. Is it effective? At 1x, no problem. See how smooth it is. Where's the escort craft?
Very smooth. At 1x. Okay, we play at 1x.
You there! What are you doing?
I'm taking pictures.
Huh? I'm taking pictures. I'm a photographer.
No photographers were invited on this flight. One problem after another. Who are you then?
I'm the escort. You called for me.
Whoa. What's gonna pop out now?
Taking picture. Nah. I skip.
I'll just have to drag it out.
That frame drop again.
Crystal
Bearer. Oh, taking screenshot with a 2.
Crystal Bearer. Come on, let's fight.
You call yourself an escort?
Okay, next game. During the cutscene, a bit problem for the emulator to render it. But during gameplay, it's okay. Okay, next game. This one also requested Medal of Honor Vanguard. This one is a swing. Or you can use the shake. The CPU 40. Key gang. Recruit. New player. A noob. Using a recruit. Loading. The graphic of the game also not bad. A aiming, B shooting. Some part of the game turn to re-swing, nunchuck swing, and some part of the game, this one will turn to IR. Better use the sensor for IR.
Get ready.
To skip. swing. We swing.
Get up! Get moving! You'll die if you stay here! We need to take that boat out! Force them back! Get into the windows! Sniper! On the balcony!
Is that immolation? Now, not too much. It's up to you. Not too sensitive. Okay, let's fight. That's the enemy over there. Fire! Grenade!
Good one, Keegan! Moving up! And he goes!
The swing again. The D-pad changing weapon and grenade, I think. This tutorial, the grenade on the right D-pad to throw grenade, point that way. Too many grenades. They are fighting over here. Get in! Are you scared? Hey! Where are they? Sorry. Let's go.
Good work. Now let's head to the town. We have to take out those coastal guns we saw coming down.
Just some more. This one is left and right. The vertical, top and bottom. One more sensitive, make it more. So it move faster. Maximum. Okay. Hey, you guys, don't leave me alone. Damn the tutorial. This one is a swing. Take penthouse. On the corridor. take the time. Long time to do it. Help me! Oh yay! Wow, not easy to play this one. Better use the joystick. Okay, next game. Use the controller to get a good experience with the game. And for those of you who can use the on-screen, yes, up to you. Last one. Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Is it? Wow, 40 minutes for 4 games. 3 games already. Something also, you remove the thermal file, same temperature, 40, 41. Turn the remote, the screen and move the center. Just now I tested everything okay. Suddenly. Just skip it. Because this build of Dolphin Emulator, it can skip the detection of the motion, Wii motion. Stick Wii Switch. No function. Try it at 2x. Actually, this game very good. The Okay, let's do the beginning one. Whether you can skip the motion remote detection. Checking. Okay, see? When the remote at the screen and move the to the center. Oh, I skip it before. Oh, IR. No wonder this one already 100. Play around with the setting. Just to get the best sensitivity for your controller on the screen. Press A over here should be no problem. You see the cursor, the movement is not maximum. I always back to center. This one, the particle up and down. Not yet. Maximum. Link should be okay. Add to X. Let's skip this one. I already have the save state. Running at 2x. So I think no problem. Swap the camera. First person view. Where's the door? Hello. Why? Let's see. That's a tutorial. Thank you. door is locked. Last C 18. More clear. Too small at the bottom here. This way you're supposed to go. Yang kena jam
see the graphic. That is stunning. Only the cutscene. A bit drop the frame. If you want a screenshot for your YouTube, three finger gesture. Let's say this girl. Almost 1 hour. Okay, that's it. Play around with the setting over here. Get every game different setting. Got a choppy sound, reduce the CPU speed. At 35. 35. But the frame rate drops. And pitch, yaw, and the offset. At your cursor, the camera angle sometime. One more time, let's look at the setting. On screen are the real-time adjustment during the gameplay. OpenGL. I think the rest are default, except the resolution. Play around with it. Okay, that's it from me. 39.40. Not so hard. For 1 hour of PS2. Oh, not the PS2, the Wii emulator. And how much battery does it use? 15%, I think. 50. So just now 90 something. Screen. 1 hour 11 minutes, 17%. Yeah. 96, that means around 10% of users for 1 hour. Yay! Very good battery backup. The only not good, some of the emulator not optimized yet. Maybe we have to wait, give the developer some time to do their best and hope something that will come. And stay tuned for the next video. Have an awesome day.